My respect for Harry.
How many Romanians would have moved to the UK if Brexit didn't happen?